afternoon, everyone. Today it's basically going to be a practice session. We started the practice of words and making sentences yesterday, we'll continue that task initially and then we'll move on to the other tasks. Map. Pan. Pan, sir. Pan.
P-A-N.
Pan. We ask you to use small letters in the beginning of a word because unless there is a necessity of capital letter, we don't use it in English sentences. Clash.
Yes.
Clash. Clash. Damp. Damp. Jam. Full stop, sir. Pat. Pat. Not pet. Pat. That is pet. Pat. Pat. You pat someone, right? P-A-T, pat. Grand. Sad. Grand, sir. Grand. D. D at the end. Back. Sad.
Sad.
Slack.
Slack.
Yeah. Read that out.
Yesterday I was attended
is the sentence fine?
So, give one suggestion at a time. Raise your hand. Yeah.
Spelling of yesterday.
Spelling of yesterday.
Okay. Yes, sir. Okay, yesterday I was is not required in the sentence. Was is not required. Any other suggestion? Please raise your hand before you make a comment. Yes, ma'am. Grand spelling. So, and anything else? Yesterday I attended a grand party. Yes? Party tea. Slack is something that is not very tight. Yes.
हाँ.
मतलब हल्का सा. Slightly loose, not very loose as such. Pat, if somebody does a good work, you pat his back. You see? हाँ. तप तपाना सोडो. Crack. Match. Sir, match. Trash. Scratch. Add. Scratch. R-A-T-C-H. R-A-T. I add some friends on Facebook. Anybody wants to polish the sentence? I added, yeah. You could write I added or I want to add. I added some friends on Facebook. Fine. It's fine. Ash. Latch. Latch. Packed. Packed. Packed.
rank, rang, ask, mark, mask, far, far, spark, okay, read out the sentence, Sparsh. Question? From me? Yes. Anything else? Okay, the sentence should begin with a capital letter. Fine. Anything else?
My friend has clapped.
My friends clapped. Yes, R is not required. Clapped. My friends clapped. Clapped for one lad boy, boy is not necessary, the first thing. One lad doesn't you know, fit there. That lad, this lad, or something like that, or for the lad. Perfect, sir, thank you.
Your words are warm, cut, flask, shark, and then ball, yeah,
jar, farm, walk, was. Huh. Call.
Father have orange form.
My father. Anything that you would like to suggest? Please, one at a time.
Has. Instead of have.
My father has.
There should be an article before orange.
Orange. And. Find
your
the
words
sentence.
Are blast. Next is mask.
She usually keeps on giving sort of
hard. 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 Tall. Ask. Melt. Stern.
Yes.
Yeah. STERN, that's fine. Best. Web. End. Last. Clench. Test. Jerk. Vent.
Vent.
V-E-N-T. Vent. And flesh. Okay. The piece of ice is melting in the sun. Okay. you have written we had a test yesterday. Any corrections? I guess it is okay.
Now we'll move on to the second task of the session today. I'm going to dictate sentences and you will have to translate it into English. Shri Krish Hastinapur I. You don't have to write the Hindi sentence on board. I'll repeat the sentence if you require. IA. वे दूसरे पक्ष में संदेश लाए. पक्ष से संदेश लाए. द हिंदी सेंटेंस इज श्री कृष्ण हस्तिनापुर आए. श्री कृष्ण केम टू हस्तिनापुर. फाइन.
दिस एक्सरसाइज इज मेंट फॉर एवरीवन, राइट? आई डोंट सी एवरीबॉडी राइटिंग.
वे दूसरे पक्ष से संदेश लाए. सर वे रेफर्स टू कृष्णा. सो वे इज जस्ट अ सेकेंड. वे मतलब यहाँ पे कौन? कृष्णा, राइट? एंड दे एंड कृष्णा. ही अगर तुम न्याय करना चाहते हो. ओके, लेट हिम राइट. वो अगर डिफिकल्टी. ही ब्रॉट द मैसेज फ्रॉम द अदर साइड. नॉट अदर साइड, दूसरे पक्ष से, है ना? अगर तुम न्याय करना चाहते हो तो कॉमा आधा राज्य दो. हाँ सर, हो के बाद. हो के बाद कमा, नॉट. नहीं तो दिस इज फॉर यू सर. नहीं तो कमा बस पांच गांव दे दो. बस पांच गांव दे दो. अगर तुम अदरवाइज वो बिगिनिंग में आएगा. वन वर्ड होगा. कॉमा जस्ट गिव मी फाइव. विलेज. हाँ विलेजेस. गिव मी हाफ ऑफ द स्टेट. वही खुशी से स्वीकार कर लेंगे. कर लेंगे. द नेक्स्ट वन प्लीज. दिस इज ओवर. यू माइट वंडर दैट व्हाई वी आर सिंपली राइटिंग हिंदी स्मॉल हिंदी सेंटेंसेस एंड यू नो ट्रांसलेटिंग इट इनटू इंग्लिश. बट when you do this kind of exercise, you will come to know what are the requirements that I don't understand. So, you know, it looks, you know, probably for you guys, or maybe you're thinking, oh, this is so simple, I don't have to do this. But when you do it with these simple sentences and when with some certain complex sentences, you understand the difference or the way of expressions in both the languages. So you will be able to focus on what you have to learn more or where you require more focus. Yes. Hum rishtedaron par talwar nahi uthayenge. We'll accept them with that with happiness. Yeah.
We will accept with happiness. This was the
problem. That is required according to the sentence that you have written on top of. We will not raise swords against over. Is not required. On relatives, यहाँ पे against या over, वह समाज का आशीर्वाद ले ना सका. Could not even. So, just a minute, please raise your hand so that I know where the voice is coming from. Did not, will not suit, you know, that much because we are saying lena saka. Matlab, there is some sort of ability involved in that word. So, Duryodhan was not. We are not. But Duryodhana was not even able to give that. In that. Yeah. Kyunki past tense, na? Could not even give that. Yes, sir. बंधी बनाना चाहा. सर, इज देयर एनी वर्ड यू डोंट अंडरस्टैंड? समाज इज सोसाइटी.
सी, इफ यू आर नॉट एबल टू डू दिस, ब्रेक इट इन पीसेस, देन डू, राइट?
जैसे हमने अंडरलाइन करके कल किया था, वैसे आप अंडरलाइन करके क्लस्टर बना लीजिए, विच विल बी यूजफुल फॉर यू टू अंडरस्टैंड. कुड नॉट स्टिल नेक्स्ट वन. उसने वह कोशिश की जो असंभव था. या सॉरी, वह समाज. वी आर टॉकिंग अबाउट वन पर्सन. वह इज ही. He society could not take now. He could not take. Okay, society's blessing is also fine. He could not. Yeah, write the complete sentence. Could not. वो तो है, कितने देर करवा रहे हैं? वेट 4:15 तक तो करवा सकते हैं। या बट दिस लुक्स मच क्लोजर। He could not take the blessings of the society. T is not capital, and could not not apostrophe ke bina likhna chahiye. Fine. Shri Krishna ne. हुंकार किया, हुंकार गर्जन, हुंकार किया। हुंकार आपने सही लिखा है। वे अपना संपूर्ण स्वरूप स्वरूप फैलाकर खड़े हो गए। शाउट मतलब चिल्लाना। यस, रोट किया ना, पास्ट टेंस रोट। No, R need not be in capital, you see. Kiya, hai na? That is, ho chuka, already. Haan, good. Full stop, sir. And rub the board off. Swaroop, form. F-O-R-M, form. Sampurn, sampurn. Okay, they are giving you a lot of words. All full, complete. You choose anyone. Huh. Yeah, ma'am. Dharti. Dol uthi. Dol. Da. Huh. Uthi. They will be wait. वे अपना सम खड़े हो गए। That's what I said. खड़े हो गए। हो गए नहीं, हो गए। फैला कर का आप अपने word नहीं लिखा मैम। Okay. No. Is there anyone who wants to give us some words? Suggest some words? Shake, okay. No, you choose the word. They are not giving you the right word. No, you have to choose. They are giving you words. Choose. Vibrate, tremble, shake. Dance to bilkul nahi hoga wahan pe. Ma'am, phaila kar is spread. Spreading hoga yahan. He stood spreading. You were nahi. Wo khud apna टी से शुरू होता है। ये नहीं आएगा मैम. लिसन, मैं जैसे बोलती हूँ आप सुनिए. ट्रेम्बल्ड, ट्रेम, वो क्या स्पेलिंग होगा? ई, ई होगा मैम. He stood spreading his full form. Yes. Next, please. अर्थ नहीं होगा ना मैम. यहाँ पे धरती, हाँ डी होगा. हाँ, the earth trembled, the ground trembled, that would also be correct. उन्होंने मैम क्रोध के साथ कहा, कॉमा पाठ कीजिए. जंजीर से पकड़ लो मुझे. That's what Krishna says, okay? कॉट इस पकड़ लिया है ना, पकड़ लो मुझे. कैप्चर वुड हैव बीन बेटर. कैप्चर या. नाउ वी विल मूव ऑन टू द क्लास वर्क.